Hello everyone and welcome to Souls Saturday. And today we're kicking off at Farron Keep. I'm going to continue into this area, which thank you again for your comments. You've advised it's probably the better area to try. There are two areas that I've unlocked. Either one, I don't really know which one's best to go to, but I will take your advice and carry on throughout Farron Keep. One of you mentioned about Sif's cousin, which I'm very, very excited about. In the last one, we just sort of checked through here. I didn't sort of go around a lot, just picked up some items, found some sort of like dark night wraith type thing enemy, which we killed, and a lot of sluggy wugs. So let's get cracking today. I'm using this current sword here. There's a few that I unlocked in the last episode, or last couple of episodes, I think are very interesting. But again, I don't really have much commitment at the moment on any type of build. I haven't really put anything into my MP, FP, incantation spells, blessings, miracles, any of that stuff. So at the moment, we're just bonking around trying to figure out what the frick this is. I did light one of the fires. Oh, he's here again. Okay. He's very quick, but so am I. He picked drop stuff again. So cracked red eye orb and pale tongue. Interesting. So I think it was one of three or maybe four fires that need to be not lit, but that was weird. The opposite of lit. Unlit by me. Can't think of the specific word that I'm trying to think of, which is always typical when I'm playing and recording. I always forget my words, and now we're poisoned, which is fabulous. There's these big meat sacks, which has a real common feel of Fallout. And these guys are horrendous as well. I think I met two or three at one time, which was not great. Do I have anything for poison? I have poison effect on the sword, but no real moss. So that might be something I need to look out for. I might go to the merchant in Firelink Shrine if it's a real problem. Putting out the fires is, I think, key to this area at the moment. We went up here before, didn't we? And one of the fires was there, which is now unlit. So I'm not going to go back through because there wasn't anything else there that I saw. This poison is going to be an absolute pain. But if I can just go around and pick up all these items, I don't have to come back here. Okay. Some of this area is much shit slower. What am I stuck on? Okay. Great sword. Ooh, nice. Can you do anything with them? No. I'm going to try... Oh, Jesus. This is thicker, so you can't really freaking run. And there's a dude coming at me. I don't think I've got any rings that might be of use. I don't really know where I'm going either. I just want to try and get away from this guy. This is stressful. Let's go up here. Excellent. Ooh. Sunlight talisman. Does that just cure my FP? My HP? Is that like a soup type thing? One time only use? Where is the other guy? Oh. So those are a bit smaller than the other enemies that I saw, which were tanky. What is this? Praise the soup. Oh, it is. Like an Estus Hill. Happiness ahead. Well, that was handy. Tight note shard. Lovely. Okay. Wolf's blood. So we picked up a talisman as well. There's loads of items here. What was that? Wolf's blood? Wolf's blood sword grass. Proves a watchdog of Farron has met their duty. Okay, a watchdog of Farron. So there must be some sort of, like, keep. Obviously, Farron's keep somewhere in this area. Or maybe that's where you go to once you've, you know. Holy fuck. Figured out all of the areas where the fires are. Put out the fires. Right, so there's a stairs here. That's a slug. It looked like an item. There's a couple of items there, but let's just go up here and check. Just trying to get my head in the game, because going to and from Demon's Souls, which I stream on Sundays, if you're interested, please come in. I need all the help I can get, and I love chatting to you guys while I'm playing that. And then coming back to this Saturdays and Sundays is... it can be testing just when you're starting off. The view, though. What? There's another tower there. So that's the other tower. There must be a third somewhere. Oh, here. Okay. Well, that's really good to see where I need to go, because it is thick swamp. Right. So before I go up, let's just go through here. Oh, there's a bonfire. There's a bonfire. What am I doing? Just get the bonfire. Not aggro. Whatever that is. Is that a friend? Could that be who we're hoping it will be? Pray to Old Wolf of Farron. So is this Sif's cousin? Legion etiquette. Ask to join Covenant? Absolutely. Watchdogs of Farron. You have obtained proof of the covenant. And I can offer a wolf's blood sword grass. I'm guessing that there's not much else that has use of. And then it's a deepened covenant. Okay. Cool. So we are part of this covenant now. What did he give me? Some sort of medallion proof of what I am? That, again, thank you for this. This was from Sigwood. Or Onion Boy. Frost resist, interesting. What did he give me? No. Was it some sort of... We got this sunlight talisman. Does that mean that Solaire is in this? Or is that just a sort of a tribute to him? Very interested. I'm hoping that he's going to be a... NPC, that would be great. Very tragic death came about. Good old Solaire. Ooh, boost miracles. It kind of looked like a wolf thing there. Ah, here we go. Blue Sentinels, where? Oh, so they're the Covenant pledges. Okay. Interesting. Well, there's an item there. I'm very glad that we've got a bonfire halfway through here already. As I said, coming from Demon Souls, which you basically get nothing other than the start of the level in regards to fire, bonfires. This is very, very welcome. Okay, so this goes up as well. Wow. Look at that. See? So that's beyond. I guess that is where Farron Keep is. So you go through there once you've doused all of the fires, the bonfires that we need to extinguish the fire. Okay. Well, we got a... These don't last too long, do they? But we can always try this. So we got a fire, bonfire, right below. So let's have a crack, shall we? I am embered, but I'm not sure I want to lock onto this bad boy. Okay, that's fine. He's like one of the... try and kill me? Wow, he was pissed off. He's like one of the demons from DS1. Or one of the demons is like him, because this is Demon Souls, so it would have been first. Okay, well, he was very angry, but I don't mind the damage on him. I think we can get him in a couple of goes. I hear twinkling. Can you hear that? Can you hear that? Twinkly twinks. Can you go down? Oh, it looks like you might be able to. I want to try this again, human pine resin. Is that poison? Poison, yes. And that is dark. We could try some dark. Have I got dark here? Oh no, that is the dark. Okay. Let's try again. I'm enjoying this weapon. What was the... Oh yeah. Ooh, fancy. That obviously, that lasted a bit longer, I think, than the fire resin, which we tried before on the great wood rotted tree. Oh. I'm too busy trying to do that. This is terrible. So don't get in front of him, basically. Okay. Doesn't fully kill me if I'm well leveled. All right. Well, I kind of want to stay from behind. She says, and he whacks his tail at me, but I don't want him to fucking grab me. Oh, he does what they do in DS1, obviously. Of course he's going to do that. Soul of a stray demon. There you go. Happy days. And we still got the dark on here. I'm impressed with that. I like it. Ooh, great axe. Nice. And ember. Excellent, because he killed us. So we lost our previous ember. Right, so can't do anything else here. Let's just get this item. Another ember. Fantastic. I will use one in a minute. Just want to go across here. If there's any way of getting to the other side. Really need to buff up my stamina. Is that one of the pilgrims? Looks like it, doesn't it? Can't talk to him. Oh, look! Ha! The other side is where we picked up the NPC pilgrim. Of this bridge. That's where we are. That's fantastic. I love that. But I can't get that way, right? Bit parkour, maybe? Great. Love it. Anything behind me? No. We must be able to get up on this side. But I can't jump. Oh, I don't need to. Ha. Okay. It's good. Oh, yes, it had the dragon. That's right. It had the dragon on the other side. Ha. This is good. No. Oh, don't mind me. No. Don't call your mates. Let me just kill him, please. Heavy gem. Nice. Okay. Ooh. Ha ha. Swippy woo. Oi, with your bloody dagger. I mean, I can't be mad at him. That's exactly what I was doing. Ha! Now that is what I call a kick. That is what you need to kick. Kick the shield away. You sneaky little bitches. Don't run away. All right. Yeah, this dude, is he alive? Oh, he definitely doesn't look like it, does he? No. All right. I was wondering whether we'd get another one as an NPC, but obviously not. So, this dragon. And as I just noticed, we have a little friend as well. You must have heard something. that made him think, oh, mummy is gaming, means I get a treat, of course. You can get a little treat for him. I'm thinking of doing a little doggy cam. I don't know if any of you guys would like that. I think it might be quite cute, but that's just me and he's my dog, so of course I'm going to love him no matter what. But let me know your thoughts. We do have an extra cam, which I sometimes use. Hello. But I think it would be utilised better as like a little nice doggy cam. Let me know your thoughts. This area looks insanely cool. I like it. We also did a slightly different... just making sure that he is not... a lot. He looks like he's breathing, or that could just be me. I'm just going to stand here while I say this. I did a little trailer reaction for the Elden Ring new DLC story trailer that dropped a couple of weeks ago now, and I got some really, really good views. Thank you so much. That's amazing. So I did do another trailer, just some reactions to some games that I've seen that I thought that looked good. One of them I did also demo last Wednesday on a Just a Cheeky episode. Please, please just go and have a look. Let me know what you think, because I'm trying to make as much different content, bringing people in. Obviously, I love gaming and everything to do with gaming, and I think the reviews and just reactions to certain trailers and games that are coming out are, you know, quite important to me as well. And it's how I look for new games and ideas. So I would really love your input on that. This is a definitely a dead boy. So that's good. I think the pilgrims must have been like, this is their journey to him, or something's happened here, right? So they were on their way to die as pilgrims, and it looks like he's crashed into the bridge. I don't know, though. The puppy did just definitely tag me. You okay? Just sit, honey. Lie down. He's just been out, so I don't know why he's so active, honestly. Right, so I think we've looked at this bridge. We picked up a couple of new things, some little sparkly lizards, crystal lizards. We got some items. We got a lightning spear. I think that might have been a spell or incantation, which is cool. The only other item that I am struggling to figure out how we get is, bless you, wherever you are, is the one that's inside down below. I'm not sure how you get that, but we'll figure it out. I can't go back this way. So let's just go up and see if there's anything here. There must be another way, right? Unless I have to, like, homeward bone it, which would be a bit annoying. There's no way there. What if I go all the way up and just have a look? I'm liking this area so far. The aesthetic of it is great. Wolf Lobo Sea feels. I say Lobos, obviously, that means wolf, dog, pet. Cool. All right, this must be the way. And we're part of that covenant now. So I'm assuming that is Sif's cousin, which is very cool. Right, so I'm wondering if you can go down underneath the lift as well. So I heard a sparkly. Sparkly, sparkly. There's nothing else here that I can see. Can you hear that? I'm not sure that is going to be something that I can survive. Yeah, this item, rear ahead. Yeah. Cool, right, I'm gonna sit and reset, and then we carry on. There's lots more items. Actually, I'm just going to check. I don't know if it will make any difference. I'm just going to check Firelink Shrine, see if I can find any poison moss from the merchant. I'll be back in a minute. Right, I bought a few more of the moss, poison moss, just in case I'm looking around and I get severely poisoned. Give coal. Give Sage's coal. Oh, yes, we picked it up after the Sage boss. Undead legend. I'm thinking this is going to be some sort of magic. I'd heard one of the
crystal sages.
Buff, maybe?
I suppose it must be true. You should know.
She was, and now no longer.
Is imbued with magic.
Oh, yes.
First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it?
I'd love to be able to infuse the sword we've got with some sort of dark or the what we put on it just to get that demon, because I think that would be quite cool. Infuse... What are we wearing? So we've got the what are we using? Oh, I can't infuse what I'm using. Is that what it's telling me? Reinforce. This is what we've got here. Executioner's great sword. So I can level it up. No, I can't. I need 3 more Titanite shards. Okay, that shouldn't be too much of an issue. Exile greatsword, look at that. I think we did check that out, didn't we? And then this is the ultra greatsword. This is what we picked up just now, right?
Be careful.
And an axe, battle axe. I just want to have a look at this. Yeah. Oh, we can wield it. Oh, no, we can't. 28 strength, but I guess, wow, weight ratio 90%. Holy mother, that is a big boy, but oh my goodness. It's like something out of frickin' Final Fantasy. Cloud's bloody... Oh, I like that. I want to use it. What do I need? 20, was it 28? Yeah, strength, what have I got at the minute? 26, oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I know we get the boss weapons too, which is very exciting, but at the moment I'm just, you know,
welcome
trying these out.
Speak thine very well, then touch the ignorant.
Touch the deep darkness within me. One more. I reckon we can do that. Look how cool it is. I know it's going to be slow, but it's so big. She's so big. That was much less than I was figuring it would be. I do like the fact that you can sell stuff in this as well. I mean, it works out for me when I need to top up like this, because there's a lot of things that I don't really care about. We can sell a few of them. I mean, this... Attract certain types of enemies. Why? Make your life harder, I guess. Super pro gamers do that type of thing. I should really pop these. It's a bit bad of me to do that. Oh yeah, one of the choices. I don't know if that gives me an additional weapon. Because he's not really a big boss, is he? He was kind of like a side boss, but he gives you a soul, interestingly enough. Let's just have a quick talk. It is a twisted soul, isn't it? Spew a boulder from one's mouth. Increases maximum load. Havel's ring! Is that what you get from the demon? Oh, yes. Good old Havel. Does Havel exist here as well? Does Havel exist here as well as hopefully Solaire, the Sun Man? We know Onion Boy does. Oh, that's exciting. Stamina recovery. What should I get? Increases poison resistance. I kind of need that. Maximum HP. Stamina. Kind of going to need that. Maybe. Oh, that's a really good ring as well. I'm just going to get rid of the stamina for the time being. Oh, it's still so bad. And I still haven't got enough to wield it, but I am dual-handing, right? So... that should be okay, maybe. What's the 159 plus 71? I mean, yeah. We'll go back to this for the time being, and then once I can level up again, because I just don't think I can even sell enough to get. What was it? 8.5, nearly 9,000 souls. So, right. Let's go back. Old Wolf or Farron. and continue our quest. We will have to pick up some more items that we saw and then extinguish both the remaining fires, which I think there are two. I definitely saw two, and I happen to think it is three overall, and we have already completed one. Okay. So that direction, and then the other one was over there. We'll go to this direction first. Gonna be all these freaking slugs at the end, aren't there? That's fun. This is also fun that you can't even run. There must be a ring where you can traverse this quicker. You know, like in Dark Souls 1, you can traverse. What the F is that? You can traverse the bottom of Sen's fortress quicker, right? With a ring? Rusted ring? Rust ring? What the F is that? Please don't tell me I had to fucking... Oh, I can't even run past it. It's gonna come at me, I know it. I can hear it. It's doing something. Woo! I don't even want to pick a fight. I don't even want to pick a fight. I just want to get the fuck out. Oh shit, I lost my way. This way? Holy crap. Ah! Please. Right, this is one of them. Extinguish flame. Hopefully choose that. Even if I get it and I don't have to come back here, that's fine. He's going to be waiting for me, I know it. There we go. So you extinguish and light a different vessel. Interesting. To open up the door, he's going to be there. I know it. Bye. Home of Bone, yeah, I need that. Oh, God. There's two of them! There's two of them. How am I supposed to get two of them? I'm not. That's fine, we got what we needed. I'm not even gonna mess with them. Especially two of them. Crikey. Right. So... I also want to make sure that I picked up the items. The other one is... I can hear it? Question mark. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. And also, where's the door? It's over there. Okay. We'll go for this one, then come back here and try to work out the quickest way to get to the actual main door. That's what I feel the main objective for this. Ah! Get down! Is this area. I mean, you can hardly even freaking run through all this stuff. Oh, it replenishes the pot. That's cool. Like, this is pretty gross. Cool, rotted, love it. The dogs aren't too bad. There's loads of them up there. There's two dogs! Oh! Oh my days, it's so freaking strange. Oh my Gideon, okay, right. No shot. Can I come up here? I know that there was those other enemies, but honestly, I'll take them. Fuck! I'll take them! I don't want to go around this way! How the fuck do you get up here? Fine. Shh. Ah, this way. Okay. Have I got anything I can throw at them? Oh! I got another Esther shot. I didn't even know. Where the hell did I get that? I'm just going to use this because the noise is doing my nut. And then, anything I can throw doesn't look like it, but I can probably use some pine resin. And I might need to ember up. I'm just wondering with this area if I need to. Don't want to miss anything, do I? Right, let's do some of that and see if we can get these guys. I feel like this is the way I need to maybe go. Maybe not. No. Fuck. Oh, I didn't like the dark, that's for sure. I'm missing an item here anyway, even if I have been here. Oh, I like it. Okay. Oh, this way. There's a bonfire there. No. How is there another one? I'm so... Oh, there's three of them. Shit. I'm so used to Demon Souls coming from Demon Souls and it being literally they're nothing. There's nothing. It's been spoiled. So it's so nice to come back to this and... Crikey. Just be treated to bonfires. Are you going to come? I don't have any arrows or anything. I can pick them off. That would be great. Right, I'm going to try and get him before he starts spitting shit. Okay. Lovely. Very, very happy with that. Feel like we're making good progress. Hopefully they're not aggro at me being so close. Okay, this just goes out that side. Please, please don't be aggy. Oh, there's the main door. I feel like I've missed the place of where the other fire is then to put out, but there's an item over here. And this is a very easy way to freaking get to the main door. Ooh. Undead bone shard. Oh, hell yeah. Well, well worth it. I don't even care. I don't care. I simply don't care. Whew, that was so worth it. Okay. Right, I've got to try and figure out where I'm at. Oh, there's the soup. There's the Farron's thing. So it's going to have to be around this way then. Right. I need to go back round. I'm so sure it's way, way to the right. So we must have missed it the last time that we went round this way. Also just going to put the moss on here. If anything, it's just the noise. That's does my nut. Right, okay. Best way to go. It must be that way. Don't care so much about the like dog type enemies. It's those big boys. Although she says that there's a lot of them here. Okay. There's an item up there. But how... How'd you get that? I must be missing stuff. I just don't want to be anywhere near those big boys. Oh, there's something up here. Let me go up here. Just taking my time. Some weird ass noises. Oh, nice. Okay. Where is the other one? Let me hear myself think. Nasty. I want to say it's like this way. I'm gonna keep going this way. Won't lie, I'm a bit concerned. Okay. Let's go here. We must have been here. Because I've definitely got that item. I'll just creep up here. I feel like this is the other one that we got, but I don't know. I guess it's best to check, right? Oh, he's got some range. Okay. Yeah, this is the other one. Okay. Oh, this is going to be a pain. Me trying to figure out where the other fire is. They're not so bad when there's only like one at a time. Ha! Ha! It's there. Okay, so how the frick. Shh! Noise. Stop. I need to go that way. Okay, that's good, that's good. Let's just keep heading towards that. There. Okay, I feel good. Too many. Can't be dealing. We're gonna run this way. Oh my god, shush. I was just wondering what he was gonna do. Oh, damn it. I don't like him. Oh, damn it. Now I'm going to have to try and figure out where the frick that was. It's such a shame you can't, like, drop down, you know? I need a compass. Oh, what, where? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Okay. Let me just see if I can try and look above the shrubbery. It's going to be past this, isn't it? Okay, that's fine. Oh, this is not ideal. Did I say I liked this area? Not sure why. Not sure why I said that. May have liked it where the wolf was, but that's about as much as I'm committing to. I need to find that other frickin' path now. Puppy. Do you know the way? Oh, Jesus. Now you just have puppy butt. Well, that was... Really? It felt like I was going a lot longer just to find that. There it is. There it is. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Let's get this done. Whew, it could have been a lot worse, I think. I'm hoping this opens the door and we can book it through. I think it could have been a lot worse if I'd have gone amongst those big boys. Not having it. Let me out of here, please. Ooh. Is that going underground? Huh. Okay. So I can homeward bone it. I just want to have a look. Oh. Oh no, are you serious? Are you serious that it's right there? I missed it? Wow. More for me for missing that. I don't know how I did that. I mean, it is me. And I don't look at things, but... Okay, cool. So, we should be able to just go down hither. Yes! Fingers crossed this is nice. Nothing chase me, please. Please no more poison. Please no more sludge, swamp, and scary boys. Mob ahead, therefore try left. Oh. Okay. But I want... Can I just get that item? Shriving stone, cool. Quite a few of them, I will say that. Let's go up left as it advises and see what's going on. You can fuck off. You look like you would be buffing them, all honesty. Oh God, not these morphing ones. They're terrifying. Made an absolutely disgusting noise, dying. Okay. Oh, there are some noises. There are some noises. Cool sword, though. Is this where we just killed that horrendous one? Yeah. Nothing else here? Okay. What's over here? Yeah. No shop. Okay. Ooh. What the fuck? Who's fighting who? Oh. Who's that? Is that a friend or is it another enemy just killing other enemies? Interesting. Lord of Cinder ahead. What? Oh, there is a bonfire. Let there be losing sanity. Let me just get this bonfire. This will be much easier. And then there's two ways. Help me. Right, let me just go quickly back to Firelink Shrine. I have the ash, bone ash, and I have the shard, which I'll need to burn and use. So I'm going to just do that now. So we just buff ourselves up, buff our flasks. Bone shard, yes. Wonderful. And then I need to go to Andre and give him the Estus shard that I picked up and can't remember where I picked it up and no idea where it came from, but
neat.
Found it. Wonderful. Have I got enough? Oh, I do. I do. That's the one that I wanted to level. I have enough Titanite shards. Oh, I have enough for another level up. We'll leave it as it is for the moment. I still need to level up myself to wield it properly. We can try it though. Yeah, so I can wield with both hands. Very, very heavy roll. Okay, so let's just have a look at here. I mean, I'm hardly wearing anything. But that's a 7.1 weight. Wow. Thief mask. If I just put that on and then I can see Magic, fire, lightning. Conjurator. Ooh, fallen knight helm. But it's a bit heavier. Let me just try that. Yeah, it's no good. Thinking the Thief Mask might be 4.6, that's too much. No, oh my days. Okay, Fallen Knight Armor, it's 9.2. Master's Attire, could be Nike. Ooh, Conjurator Robe, but I mean, I'm not. It'll either be this or the. Or the rags. Even with Havel's ring, wow. Well, we could put these on 2.6. Okay. Rags. Oh God, look at my back. What did I do? What happened? Okay, that will do for now. I apologize for my skin. Nasty. Right, so we have two ways to go. Where was the... Oh. Oh no, that's the other place. Right, Farron Keep Perimeter, it must be that. Let's have a look. Dung Pa. Hmm. Lovely. Yeah. Okay. So we have this way. I think I'm going backwards. Let it be losing sanity. Lord of Cinderhead. Yeah. So I think it's suggesting back there. But what's this place? There's a. Oh. Oh God, no. Let's just go the other way and have a look at that. Both ways look terrifying. I'm not. Not great, not great. What? I don't recall seeing him. I do not recall seeing him. Is this the way that I came? I'm trying to backstab him, but it takes the lock, turns the lock off, takes the lock off. Lock on, off. Wait a minute, I don't remember this. Wait. Is this the other side? I don't want to deal with you. I don't want to deal with you. Yes, it is. This is a sort of shortcut then. Look at that. Oh, God. I'm not sure I'm equipped. This dude. I couldn't even get the first one, honestly. Yeah. Cool. Let me get out of the way. I could stagger him, which is cool. Whoa. Titanite scale. Wow. It definitely helped to stagger. The weapon is slow, but it staggers. So I'm definitely gonna carry on using it for the time being. Okay. Oh! Is this the little ledge bit? Yes! That's cool, I can home a bonnet. Atonement. Oh, and another. I feel good that we're picking all of these up. Hollow gem. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't where I thought it was. Where the frick is this? I don't remember seeing no froggies. Well, there is a lot of items, though. I feel like I'm compelled to, while I'm here. This must be another side of the swamp. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't like them. Please don't be doing the whole blight stuff again. I can't cope with that. I'm still getting over frickin' DS1 with that. Okay. Repair powder, lovely. Yeah, I thought the ledge was the other side. Fuck! Look at my body! Oh! That was quite a few souls as well. I'm tempted to go back and get them. Where we first are in Farron Keep, right? But maybe not. Yeah, this is the way I need to go. I need to go back. Get my souls. Home of Bone It. Frickin' book it. Stagger you. Cooked. Okay. I wonder if the crystal thing comes back. Looks like he does. Oh no, he doesn't. He does not. Interesting. Oh god. No. No, absolutely not. Shush up. Don't kick me, fucker. Oh, my days. Where the frick did the other two come from? Please, no. Where did I drop off? Here? Oh, damn it. I didn't even need to go that far. Oh, well. I just want to get my freaking souls, people. Fuck off. It's stressing me out. Fuck off. Can I hear my bone? Yeet! Oh my god. I need to put them on my shortcut. Holy crap. I obviously need to ember because I'm definitely not. So let's just sort my stuff out now. Get rid of that and put home of bone. Get rid of that because we don't have any. Put that on. Okay, right. So that way is done. So we go back through here and there's quite a few enemies and it says about a Lord of Cinder, which is interesting. Just gonna have to take our time. Maybe I can just quietly go this way. I don't feel good about this area. I'm not having the best time here. It's stressful. How have you got like one HP? Come on. I'm letting them deal with him. I don't... Whatever's going on there, he can deal with them. Ooh, Ember, nice. I'm just gonna let them do their thing and hopefully bypass that shit. Whoa. What the fuck's that noise? Is it a blacksmith? Whoa. I'm just gonna be here enjoying his fruits of labour because he is absolutely smashing them up. I don't want him to come at me. I think he is equally not a friend as much as they are his enemies. Where's he at? Ah! Oh my god. Sneaky! I did not hear that guy. What's that noise? Is he gone? I'm not being a coward or anything. I'm just curious as to what the frick is going on. Maybe he doesn't come all the way up. It's a shame he can't crouch and be quiet here, you know? What is that noise? Black bug pellet? Oh, God. Oh, did they kill him? Or maybe they did. What the F is this place? Oh, maybe they killed him. They did! Interesting. Okay, sure. Okay then, wow. Oh, it's one of them. Oh, they killed two of them. Dark sword, what the fuck is this? Touch summon sign. But it's black, that does that mean that he's gonna try and kill me? Possibly. I'm just gonna go down here because obviously he's cleared it all out, which is great. And this is the way we... This must be the way that we came up, but I didn't see him. I'm going to go up here too. What should I do about that sign? It looked like a dark sign that makes me think that possibly it's not a friend. So maybe we have a look at that at some point. Do you know what I mean? But I don't really know. It looks like a dark sign. It looks like to me that I might not want to do that. What the frick is going on here? Victory required ahead. Victory. Be wary of loss of stamina or death ahead. Oh. Oh, we... okay, I don't really have much in the way of stamina. We have this we can put on. I'm not sure how quick I'm going to be able to take stuff like that. But it sounds absolutely horrendous. I'm assuming this is boss rather than anything else. Should we use one of these? Maybe the poison might be a good idea. I guess we go in. I have nearly 16,000 souls, which is not great. I should have worn a ring of sacrifice. Oh, can I do that? I've got two of them. Okay. Right. I can't see anything. Oh, no. Please. This is not good. He's looking at me now. I'm wearing hardly anything. I've only got a big sword, which is slow. Oh, he's going to be so quick. He's got dual-wielding daggers and all sorts of shiz. Can you do it like in Elden Ring, where you can dual wield properly? Like a dagger and a... Okay. I need to be careful with my shots. Move out. Where the fuck did you come from? No. Are you fighting each other? No, you're just both fighting me. Fucking brilliant. Why two? I can't deal with two. I can't deal with two. Oh, he's like a mini. He's like a mini boy. fighting each other. They're fighting each other. Okay. Oh, that's hardly fair. That's hardly fair. Get out. Go. Shit. Shit. I don't care about you. I care about you. Fuck me. Which one is it? It's not him. It's him. No, I don't want to look onto you. I want to look onto you. Please, please. Please be the end. Please be the end. No. No. Oh, come on. Two stages, two phases. You've got to be joking. I've just basically used all of my shiz up. Oh, my God. The two and three at a time. Oh, fudge. Oh, he's got some sort. He's embered. He's embered. Lord of Cinder. Lord of Cinder. Shit. Oh, he's pissed. He's pissed. I'm not going to have time to put poison on my freaking sword, am I? Oh, my God. Whoa! Oh, no. You're joking. Okay. Let me just go back to Firelink Shrine. Obviously, I used a Ring of Sacrifice. I think that's probably the best. Two phases. God. Okay. I need to be quicker, I think. This sword is so good, but it's too slow for him. Definitely too slow for him. And I probably need to wear a bit more clothing. Okay, so I'll go into strength. Right. I'm gonna... Sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know. I need guidance. Got it. So what if... Heavy claymore. I think executioner's greatsword, because it still has some range. What was the exile like? Oh, yeah, it's like a curved boy. That's quite cool. Do these have any effects? Additional effects? None. No additional effects. Does any of these have any additional effects? Oh, bleed. Uchi. Uchi might be quite good. Reinforced club has some bleed. I'm not usually an Uchi type of person. The whip. Okay, but it might be worth a little go. I wonder if you can dual wield like you can in the old Elden Ring. Twin blades. Oh, wait a sec. Do these have any bleeds or anything on them? They don't, but those look pretty cool. I don't know if I'll have enough to upgrade both these and the Uchi, though. How quick is this? It's pretty quick. Oh, nice. Wow. I mean, the range isn't going to be great, but I don't know.
Tis good to see what needs.
It might take me quite a while to actually damage him, though. As in... God. Infuse. Can I infuse him? Yes. What have we got? Heavy, sharp, refined. Gives you a better attribute. Raw, crystal. So that's magic. Fire. Fire might be quite good. I don't know. Blessed. Dark. Oh, I'd like that dark. The problem is, I just don't really have the items to be able to upgrade them. Yep. We can try it. The damage is going to be poor, though. Well, I feel that I just need to maybe have a think about this. It may not work, you know. It may just not work. I'm gonna put the stamina on that. Maybe. Don't know, he had fire, didn't he, at the end? Right. Let's try it one more time with these and see how quick they are. I think they'll be pretty damn quick, but I can't level them up enough. So it may be the executioner's sword with fire to the applied to the weapon with some pine resin, but we're gonna try again. Let's ember myself up. Okay. And I'm just gonna do what I did before and let the geezer or the both of them just do what they're doing. I'm assuming they come back. Nice. Die quietly. All right, let's see. I'm just gonna wait to hear if I can hear them fighting. Oh yeah, look. Oh, don't wanna be in eyesight of them. Stealthy. Go on, run with your mate. Go up with your mate. Go on. Off you go. Taking his time. That's fine. Lovely. I forgot about you. Crikey. I'm not being a coward or nothing, but I want to just preserve myself ready for this absolute onslaught that I'm about to witness with myself. Okay, so L1 is the dual wield. Right, I'm just gonna... Wish me luck. Come on. No. Okay. Fire damage. Cool. Ooh, big bonk. All right. Yeah. Okay. Jesus. Where's the third? Okay. He's done. Right. Whoa. Yeah, hit each other. Go on. That's it. That's what we like. All right. Don't get involved. Good. That matey boy helped me out. Okay. Come on, people. It's going to be mad. I've got fire too. Not as much as you, but... But, you know. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Stop! Wow. Okay. Crikey. That was lucky. Jesus Christ. Do you have stamina at all? I mean, as in, like, do you have a problem with your stamina? Obviously not. Jesus Christ. That was annoying. Fuck me. Stop. Wow. Okay. That actually didn't end so badly, as in, I think that was pretty good with those weapons. Maybe slightly more damage, so it might be something that I need to look at, trying to upgrade them a little bit more. But I think that did pretty good. I will stop it there. I think it's gotten to a point where I'm just like, and I want your opinions on what you think. I quite like these little twin blades. They're quite quick. Yeah, the damage is a bit lower, but with the fire damage that comes onto him as well, I know he's using fire himself at the second stage, but I still think that it was quite good damage on him when I managed to not get, you know, hit by the fire itself. So let me know what you think. Give the video a like. I hope you're enjoying the series so far. If you want to come in on a stream, you are more than welcome to. Anyone that is interested, I stream on Friday evenings, and Sunday at the moment is my general schedule. This is Soul Saturday, so this will always be on Saturdays. Mage Mondays, getting my mage playthrough on Elden Ring ready for the DLC that is imminent as well. And then I have Cheeky Wednesdays, which are basically me trying out different games, different demos and trials, see what is out there as well. Not just Souls games, you know, everything else of interest, and trailer reacts too. If you're interested, please have a look on my community page. I always update on there what is currently going on, what's trending, what I think, wanting your thoughts. Have a look on the library on my YouTube. There's plenty to see. I try and give you as much content as possible, so your support and just the community that's building at the moment, I'm really, really, truly grateful. Thank you so much. Take care, and until next time, ta-ta.